Yeah. All right, back. Access granted. My game crashed. Could it be that one spot in it? That is a good question. If it crashes, maybe I won't get the same spot anyway. That's good to know.
Directory Hill wants us to investigate another shield cache in the future. We cannot reach it in our current time, so visiting it. Director Hill wants to acquire as many resources as possible to prepare against the Kree invasion. Finding this shield cache will surely increase our defensive capabilities. The signal detector is up and running. You know what to do.
This one is... Should be right here now. Damn. Okay. Go through the cavern.
Finding positions.
Attempting to open the vault will no doubt attract the enemy's attention. Be careful, Avengers.
Come on. Say it.
Nope.
Say it. Say it. I'm the better shot. Say it.
What? Sorry. I can't hear you.
You did not just turn your hearing aid off on me again.
Pieces are these? Oh man, see, this is a good epic piece, man. Okay, I'm gonna keep at least one good epic, bro. Two stats. Go bye bye. Can't upgrade. I can't upgrade. Sure. Hulk. Damn. Ah, that is true. Oh, shit. Practice my jumps. 5, 2, 5, 4, 2, 5, 4, 2, 5, 4, 2, 5, 4. Please be on the bottom, bastard.
Code verification required from designated security station.
Oh man, shit's gonna be annoying.
Code verification required from designated security station. Code verification complete. Authorized personnel required for code authentication at the vault.
Heads up, hacker inbound.
This thing definitely goes up slow. Shit.
Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the vault. Authentication complete. Initiating next tier of the vault.
Oh man, I forgot what the element numbers were. I think 2 was. Oh, this is not fun at all.
Right? Code verification required from designated security station.
I see 2, 5, 4. It's back on top.
Heads up, hacker inbound.
Please be on top. Looks like he's going down.
Code verification required from designated security station. Unauthorized access detected. Sequence reset is imminent.
I don't see the hacker. Oh, is that 3? Shit.
Code verification complete. Please resume code authentication at the vault.
I don't see the hacker. Yo, this is a long, no. If they're gonna make it this long, they'd be bombarded us with enemies or something.
Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the vault.
Well, like I said, maybe on brutal it would actually be more challenging.
Authentication complete. Initiating next tier of the vault unlocked protocol.
One, yeah, two's in the middle.
Fire, fire! Code verification required from designated security station.
Oh, wait, what? One was on top. Shit.
Heads up! Hacker inbound!
That versus his ass down, not jumping back up here. There he is. See you, boy. Ooh, got some Hulk skills right there. Clip that.
Code verification required from designated security station.
Crap. How was that? Paying attention. Don't overjump it. Oh, how does this work? What the hell? Two. Shit. Oh, my number's mixed up.
Final code verification complete.
Boys, excuse me.
Heads up! Hacker inbound!
Ooh, hacker got a shot. Press the invasion! Ooh, fuck. Still fine.
Vault access verified. Activating final security measures in 3, 2, 1. Unlock protocol complete. Vault door opening. Please mind your step and thank you for your patience.
Looks like you secured the contents of the vault. I'll prepare the Quinjet for extraction. Well done, Avengers. I will endeavor to uncover more available vaults.
Yeah, there's not much I can... I honestly could probably take this one off, bro. You can go. Wait. No. Hulk doesn't need precision. Because everything I have has precision on it. Yeah, damn. Stay off my Hulk, yo. He's making me think too much. I don't know what to delete. Oh, shoot. If I could get a proficiency with light combo. Power attack. Yeah, proficiency with light combo. Yo, honestly, I'm gonna just delete all his gear, bro. Gotta start deleting stuff. I could upgrade. That's what that piece was for. Shoot. Not much, actually. I like this combination. Okay. Light combo doing the damage buff. Oh, shoot. I'll keep this for the stun. It's hard.
Wow, it's hard.
Because I love the perk combinations. This I could probably, yeah. Oh, this is something used to upgrade too. So I locked it. Rage is active. This is for the... Okay, well. Boom. This definitely has more value. But you can go. Critical, like say light comp, it's so messed up. Because this is freaking good too. Melee attacks, surge. God, don't do the power attack. Transic is good. Yeah, all of them on spray. Okay, let's go on another one. I guess once I get to like maybe I could start. Oh, Cap has too much stuff too, honestly. Valor on it. Oh, it says Valor too. God dang. This is a range piece. Grants 20% shield block energy whenever taking damage. Okay, you know what? I got a rally cry here. This can go. Should I just dismantle it? That's enough space.
Director Hill wants us to investigate another shield cache in the future. We cannot reach it in our current time, so visiting it in the future will be our only chance for... Director Hill wants to acquire as many resources as possible to prepare against the Kree invasion. Finding this shield cache will surely increase our defensive capabilities. Signal detector is up and running. You know what to do.
Stay sharp. Avengers, we got this.
Oh yeah, that's the technique for Cap. Just pop rally cry. Shield barrel. It's over with.
This is it!
This one, let's see how far I can go. Get at least one more objective. That seems out the way. It's right there. Yeah, I think I'll do it that way. Until I get the map. Look forward to a takedown, sir. Go back to the grave.
Attempting to open the vault will no doubt attract the enemy's attention. Be careful, Avengers.
Your meal the other night was not so bad.
I know. It was barely edible.
Better than completely inedible, which is your usual menu.
Oh, thanks.
Code verification required from designated security station.
Aim unit spotted. Don't let them intimidate you.
Code verification complete. Authorized personnel required for code authentication at the vault.
Avengers, charge! Knock them down! We've got the advantage!
Heads up! Hacker inbound!
Bring the pain, people!
Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the vault. Authentication complete. Initiating next tier of the vault.
Protocol. 2, 3, 1. I don't know the numbers.
Code verification required from designated security station.
I forgot the down numbers. That's why this thing's better to do in groups. There's two of those down here.
Let's do this right.
Code verification required from designated security station.
Heads up, hacker inbound.
Unauthorized access detected. Sequence reset is imminent. Code verification complete. Please resume code authentication at the vault.
Here they come! Suck this! Who's next?
That was a waste.
Well done, you.
Take him out.
Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the vault. Authentication complete. Initiating next tier of the vault unlock protocol. Code verification required from designated security station. Unauthorized access detected. Sequence reset is imminent.
Let's do this right.
Code verification required from designated security station. Final code verification complete.
I got this one. Avengers, go! Coming at you!
Stand back!
Heads up, hacker inbound.
Avengers, charge!
Vault access verified. Activating final security measures in 3, 2, 1. Unlock protocol complete. Vault door opening. Please mind your step and thank you for your patience.
Strike now!
Oh, shoot. Damn. Solo's not that bad, but shoot. It's always better, I guess, in co-op.
Two people. Looks like you secured the contents of the vault.
More than merry, I guess. Just doing that point. Definitely faster.
Well done, Avengers. I will endeavor to uncover more available vaults.
Nice perk, though. Proficient boon. I'm always getting it. That's my job. Sorry. At least I know a cap. I don't have to worry about that piece. I'm like, nah, I'm never gonna go full range. Probably should start stacking on thing now, actually. Yeah, that makes sense. After 9k, I'm going back at 9. Yeah, after 9k, just don't use shipments. Here we go. Yeah, that's a good 4, 9 should be 9k. There. Keep my sting at a certain level. Makes sense, makes sense. Alright, man. Can't believe I did my Monica. I was not thinking.
I need to stop going to menu for this. I know where it is. Yeah. No one's doing it.
Director Hill wants us to investigate another shield cache in the future. We cannot reach it in our current time, so visiting it in the future will be our only chance for extraction. Director Hill wants to acquire as many resources as possible to prepare against the Kree invasion. Finding this shield cache will surely increase our defensive capabilities. The signal detector is up and running. You know what to do.
Tell me the stream messed up. Oh no. Okay, so when you go left,
hostiles. Piece
this should be all the spots.
Cake or pie? Pie is good too.
It's definitely a long.
Ciao!
Right, time to get the story down. Right, let's just follow one freaking wire.
Here it comes! Repositioning myself!
Okay, there's one. They're not even in the building.
Going to higher ground. Incoming!
Oh, is that the last one there? Going back the same way. Ugh, that. The hell?
Firing now! Stop moving, Avengers!
Oh, come on, did I go back?
Attempting to open the vault will no doubt attract the enemy's attention. Be careful, Avengers.
Hey, have you been stealing Odinson's shampoo?
What, me? No, absolutely not. How dare you? Please don't tell him.
I'm only asking because the bottle's running low.
Oh, this is why we're friends.
Code verification required in designated security station. Code verification complete. Authorized personnel required for code authentication at the vault.
Oh, you picked the wrong ship.
Got one!
They definitely slowed down the charging of this thing. Yeah. I forgot the numbers too.
Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the vault. Authentication complete. Initiating next tier of the vault unlock protocol. Code verification required from designated security station.
Heads up, hacker inbound.
Code verification required from designated security station. Code verification required from designated security station. Code verification complete. Please resume code authentication at the vault.
In the damn middle. Turn yourself while you wait.
Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the vault.
What was the numbers again? 3-2.
Authentication complete. Initiating next tier of the vault unlock protocol.
5.
Code verification required from designated security station. 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 Final code verification complete. Vault access verified. Activating final security measures in 3, 2, 1. Unlock protocol complete. Vault door opening. Please mind your step and thank you for your patience.
Looks like you secured the contents of the vault. I'll prepare the Quinjet for extraction. Well done, Avengers. I will endeavor to uncover more available vaults.